While cancer risk is typically higher in older adults, new research shows a concerning trend. More young people are getting diagnosed with certain types of cancer.
There is a rise in young people, particularly with colon cancer, but a few other cancers, breast cancer, renal cell carcinoma, and others. And even though we are decreasing the mortality from colon cancer in people over the age of 50, mortality is going up from colon cancer in people under age 50. And the reason for that is not entirely clear.
Colon cancer screenings are now more common among younger adults. A recent report from the American Cancer Society finds screenings for those aged 45 to 49 jumped from 2019 to 2023. And with that surge, more cases are being caught early.
All of the regimens we have, surgery, chemotherapy, were designed around people who are older with cancer. I do think the biology of younger cancer is very different. So first of all, we need to develop regimens meant for younger people. That being said, we also have to start screening younger people for cancer. The age of colon cancer screening dropped from 50 to 45 recently, and it probably should drop even further.
Doctors agree, early detection saves lives. Colon cancer, when caught early, has a cure rate above 90%.
Colonoscopy is the gold standard. You're actually putting a scope into the colon and you can actually see the cancers, right, or the precancers. There are other ways to do it too initially, like Cologuard is approved. It looks for genetic changes that come off of the colon lesion and get into the stool.
So what's driving the surge in younger patients?
It's an area of very active research, but the thought is that diet and lifestyle changes, likely from early childhood, are a major part of that risk. And another part of it is the microbiome, which again is related to diet. Some bacteria in our gastrointestinal tract can promote the development of cancers, and that is modulated by our diet.